mind. In Burundi, police have killed 5 people during violent clashes in the capital, Bujumbura. The men had reportedly hurled grenades at police patrol following a wave of shootings and explosions. Police say the 5 were killed when police officers returned fire after the grenade attack.